All right, morning of California photo shoot, and I am leaving now. I have to leave my straightener out because I just kind of curled my hair. Look how fancy I freaking look. It is so fancy. Anyway, pretty proud of my hair right now. Yep, let's just take a moment. So beautiful. Anyway, because I never curl my hair like this. All right, it's time to go, and it's almost time to leave. Let's go. Babe, do you think I should get a cinnamon roll before my photo shoot, or what?
That'd be a good idea.
Why not? Look at this right here. It smells so good. Nope, sticking to my goals. I got my grilled chicken and sticking to drinking to water. So I got my water and my grilled chicken. And then once I get over there, I'll be able to have another meal. Well, we have landed in California, Orange County. First things first, I gotta go potty.
Same.
I made it to our hotel. We're at Hilton Gardens Inn. Pretty excited. Hi.
It says fantasy suite.
What? Fantasy suite? This is The Bachelor? Look, baby, we got a couch. We got the couch in the room. This kind of looks like the room that I stayed at in Georgia.
Georgia?
Georgia. Kidding me, Georgia.
Grace, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Nothing.
It's time to get ready.
They're picking us up at 10:20.
10:20?
At 10:20. Today is gonna be the workout photo shoot. And then I'm gonna be training with Johnny. Mr. Johnny's
Duo. No.
Kind of procrastinating right now.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
We just got off the plane and my tummy hurts me. I know it hurts.
Well, let's eat something. Fix it.
Well, it's not like I'm hungry. Like, it feels like acidic-y.
Thank you. want to be clean, and I'm also just to finish a workout, a really great workout. I motivate her, and we're talking about some really, really great ideas, and I hope you guys are really excited to hear about. And I just finished a really, really long workout, and now I'm starving, and so now we're going to go eat. Okay. Melissa, here at... Do not mind my hair, but we're here, and I believe we're going to Urban Grill and Wine Bar, and I'm going to be eating clean, and I'm sticking to eating healthy because tomorrow I have another photo shoot, and I normally only have my cheat meals on Saturdays, so I'm pretty excited. Here with the whole gang, with the Motivate family, and I'm here with Johnny Strolls, my trainer. Well, Tommy and I are now in our hotel room, and it's been a really, really long day. After working out and everything, and after lunch, Tommy and I got back to our hotel room, and we have just been laying, or Tommy's been doing homework, and...
homework? Online school is all homework.
Okay, online school, because he's in school now, so good for him. And I've just been like laying down on the bed because of my stomach. My stomach has been hurting a lot. Anyway, so I've been sipping on that Pepto-Bismol. What's up? Been sipping on that Pepto. That Pepto. What you know about that Pepto, babe?
I don't know anything. I know it's nasty though.
I think it's pretty good.
How about that?
I think it's pretty good. It tastes like
that?
Melted ice cream. If you think about it.
Melted.
Anyway, so I've been drinking Pepto this whole entire time. And I mean, not like a bunch, just kind of like sippies, and just drinking tons of water, tried drinking some hot tea, and that is basically it. So Tommy and I are just gonna go to bed now. It is currently 9 something PM, and tomorrow is another big day. It's day 2 of the photo shoot, and I'm really excited. I have a feeling it might be raining tomorrow, so I don't know if we're gonna be able to go to this one location that's gonna be located outside, so we shall see. Anyway, this was part 1, and I will see you in part 2. Love you guys. Mwah.